Anything that we take up in life, as we continue pursuing it, evolves over the years.
Yeah.
What is your relationship with writing? How has it evolved over the last 15 years that you've been writing?
See, the initial years went in a lot of self-doubt, if I would say that, because I always had that little feeling that I'm not a writer. You know, this is not what I started with. This is not what I was working towards. This is not what my card said, or I didn't do, you know, sort of say English honors. I went to an art school. I did fine arts, pottery, photography, and all of that. So, you know, the life that is behind you, none of that you think supports you to become a writer. Because that's the understanding. Oh, writers are most well-read people. Writers know English perfectly well. Writers, I mean, they write, so they are writers. And I've not written anything, so I'm a writer. But so the initial years were a lot of self-doubt. And that's why when Vicky Donna happened, I was sure of my ideating skills, that ideas will come. I know there's no dearth of ideas. But to translate that into a full-length feature film, it's not a joke. It's a lot of hard work, and more than hard work, I think you just have to invest into it completely. And I did not know if I had anything that I could invest in. I mean, what are the prerequisites of? I had never read a screenplay before Shoebite. That was my first screenplay that I ever read. Or this is how the process is. I had no idea till Shoebite had happened. But somehow the months that I was spending while writing the dialogues for Shoebite or being there on the set, you know, there's an instinctive understanding that these are ultimately people, the characters. And what I'm saying is pretty much what normal human being feels. So, you know, slowly, those are the things I started picking out for myself, that these are the things that work in my favor. I understand feeling. I understand what minds think and not think. So the perhaps the human quality of cinema or filmmaking, that maybe somewhere started working for me. The craft or the technical aspect was somewhere I was lacking big time. You know, you just have to dive into it if you want to do it. So even if it was self-doubt, I said there's no other way to find out whether I can do it or not. I just have to do it. So therefore, when I was writing Vicky Donna, I had not told this to anyone that I'm writing it, because you know, you don't want to be a subject of joke. That okay, 30-second ad is fine, but writing a full-length feature film, excuse me. So I didn't want anyone to know that, and I did do. You know, there was a lot of struggle internal. That how do I complete 120, 125 pages? I've never written more than 3 pages, you know, per ad at max. So. It was a lot of self-doubt.
Watch the conversations on Dial M for Films. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, Geomami Mumbai Film Festival.